Today, I am going to give a speech on five pillars of Islam. Before I start, I want to introduce myself. My name is Hanzala and I am a student. Five pillars of Islam are as follows. To believe there is no God except Allah. And Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the messenger of Allah. To perform namaz five times a day. To keep fast during the month of Ramzan. To pay zakat once a year. To go for Hajj. Thanks for listening to me. Have a nice day.